concert for some of our students, and the third and fourth for others. Our concert will showcase a variety of levels from beginning to advanced students. For everybody, for all of our students, I hope it will only be beginning, and that they'll continue playing for a very long time and have many more concerts to come. I know you will appreciate the hard work the students have put into making this program possible. So we will start with our piano. acknowledge our pianists. Can you guys stand up, please? We will take a short break now until 6 o'clock. We're going to reset the stage for the next portion of our concert, which is Strings, Choir, and Band. I invite you to stay and listen to the entire performance as everyone has worked hard to prepare for this evening. Thank you for coming tonight and supporting your students.
Thank you. I don't think we
Thank you for attending our winter concert. I feel so fortunate to teach such a motivated, hardworking group of students. This year has been a very busy year so far, with many events for our different ensembles. The events we've played for so far this year, and some, have been band playing and choir singing at 3 football games and 1 pep rally. Our choir, along with the intermediate and middle school choirs, sang Japanese songs on the Kinzai Bridge with the City of Ikumi community members. 4 members of our band were invited to play at the Far East Jazz Festival in Tokyo, and I'm gonna ask them actually to speak. So Ethan, Akasha, Gavin, and Grace are 4 students who were selected to go to the Jazz Far East Festival in Tokyo. To continue our activity so far this semester, our choir sang at the base tree lighting. Our drum line had led the homecoming parade. Members of our choir sang at the Far East JRTC drill competition. We have many more events to come in the spring. We have friendship concert, we have spring music Far East in Okinawa. We have a spring musical, our fine arts showcase, and other community events. Many of these events have been canceled for the past 2 years, so we're proud to be the group that's able to bring them back and to be able to serve the community in this way, both here on base and in the city where we live. In each of the groups tonight, we have both beginning and advanced students. So we have students who've never played their instrument before September, and students who've been playing for many years. The experienced students have mentored the newer students. And in this way, we've been able to find and play music that we can all enjoy together. We have a newly formed string orchestra this year, which tonight will be joined by some of our middle school string players. I'm going to turn the mic over to our MC for the evening, Marquis Lutz, while I can help our musicians prepare. Thank you for your support of our music program.
Thank you. Welcome to tonight's Winter Concert. Tonight's concert is being live streamed by Mr. Rosser and his students. If you're joining us on live stream, welcome. I'd like to welcome the string orchestra to the stage with members of our high school and middle school program.
Thank you.
orchestra. Next, we will be setting up for the choir.
Thank you. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, oh, tidings. storm and wind, and went to Bethlehem straightway, the Son of God to find. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch.
Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring for you and the kid. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, bring us a piggy pudding. Oh, bring us a piggy pudding. Oh, bring us a piggy pudding. Now bring some right here. Good tidings we bring for you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring some right here. Good tidings we bring for you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Support that makes our music program possible. First of all, Mrs. Cobb and Mr. Anglin for their enthusiasm and for always being our cheerleaders and supporting our concerts.
Woo!
We'd also like to thank the community musician volunteers Jessica Kondai and Izumi Fujiyama for working with the brass and Brooklyn students, and the Yale Pep On for his support of Pep Band and Drum Band. Tarleton. And also Mr. Roster and his students for live streaming our concert. Most importantly, we'd like to thank Ms. Kohler and her elementary parents for decorating our stage tonight. We also want to thank you, the parents, for supporting your students' practice and helping them manage time and get them to all their events. And now for this team in the music department, and Ms. Perry, who is your jazz assistant. Mr. Anglin, to Ms. King for directing our winter concert. engaged in collecting opportunities. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Happy New Year.